Hungary is a country in Central Europe, and it is a home to some well-known breeds, but also to some very unique and interesting ones. In this video, I will show you all 9 Hungarian dog breeds. Number 9. Magyar Agar. The first breed in this video is also the only sidehound of this video, and it is the Magyar Agar, also known as the Hungarian Greyhound. This is a quite big dog with typical slender sidehound body, long legs and deep chest. The Magyar Agar is a very strong and athletic hunter who is excellent at cursing. This breed is typically very affectionate and docile with its family, but also somewhat reserved with strangers, and they have higher protective instinct, especially in comparison to other sidehounds. But they should not be aggressive without a reason. Number 8. Puli. Next, we have 3 closely related Hungarian sheepdogs, small Hungarian sheepdogs. The first one is Puli, and it's famous for its corded coat. They look very similar, but are much smaller than Komondor, which is another Hungarian breed I will talk about later. The Puli is a very old and ancient dog breed, and it's believed that they were brought to the area of today's Hungary by the migration of Magyars from Central Asia more than 1000 years ago. Since then, they were used for herding purposes, and they are amazing at it. They are pretty brave, extremely intelligent and lively, and they just have the natural herding tendencies. The Puli is pretty energetic breed who needs daily proper exercise, but if they are provided with several daily longer walks and some interactive playtime and training that will occupy their mind, then this is amazing family companion who is totally family friendly, devoted and social. Number 7. Pumi. The second small Hungarian sheepdog is the Pumi. It's also amazing and versatile herding breed who is great at gathering the livestock, but also at driving it. It's believed that the Pumi was developed by crossing the Puli with some German or French herding breeds. The most distinctive feature of the Pumi is their folded but upright ears, which gives them their characteristic alert and happy appearance. The Pumi is a very lively and playful, brave and courageous, intelligent and trainable dog breed who makes excellent companion dog. Number 6. Moody. And the third small Hungarian sheepdog is the Moody, who is closely related to the Puli and Pumi, from which it was developed in the 1930s. The Moody is pretty rare breed who is still used for herding purposes, but they also excel at various dog sports like agility or flyball. Moody does not have the cords or tight curls like Puli and Pumi, and their coat gives them a little bit mischievous appearance. This is also a very lively and playful dog who is always ready for any kind of an outdoor adventure. Number 5. Vizsla. Definitely the most popular and worldwide famous Hungarian dog is the Vizsla. The Vizsla is a medium-sized hunting dog breed which has excellent sense of smell and high prey drive, which makes it an extraordinary hunter. The Vizsla is a pretty tough and versatile breed, and they are capable of hunting even in harsh terrain, forest or even in bodies of water. When they are on the hunt, they are absolutely determined and fearless. On the other hand, when they are with its family, then they are gentle, lively and absolutely affectionate, which makes this dog a great and highly trainable family companion. The Vizsla has a very attractive appearance, they are very athletic, strong and they have beautiful short and glossy coat, which tends to be in solid golden rust color in several shadings. Number 4. Wire-haired Vizsla. The Hungarian wire-haired Vizsla is closely related to the short-haired Vizsla, but it's a separate breed. They were developed by crossing long-haired puppies in litters of Hungarian short-haired Vizslas, which were crossbred with German wire-haired pointers. The breeding goal was to develop a dog that combined the temperament and color of the Vizsla, with heavier coat and more substantial frame, better suited for working in cold weather and retrieving from icy water of German wire-haired pointers. And indeed, thanks to the coat, the wire-haired Vizsla has a slight edge over the short-haired Vizsla when they are hunting in rough terrain. Number 3. Kuvas. Next to the 3 small Hungarian sheepdogs who were mostly used for herding, there are also 2 strong and large dogs that were used for livestock protection. The first one is Kuvas. Just like the Puli, the Kuvas is a very old dog breed that came to the area of Hungary with migrating Magyars, who used this dog as a livestock guardian. This is a very large dog with beautiful dense fluffy white coat, which is also odorless. This might be a very large and strong dog, but they have a gentle soul. The Kuvas is known for its loyal, patient and protective temperament. Especially thanks to their big patience, they are good with kids, but of course, you should never leave any dog breed with a very young child unsupervised. Number 2. Komondor. The second corded Hungarian dog is Komondor. The Komondor is another ancient breed and they were brought to Hungary by Cumans, who settled in Hungary during the 12th and 13th century. By the way, the name Komondor probably comes from Komandor, which means Cuman dog. The heavy, matted and corded coat is always white, which is about 20 to 27 centimeters long, and it's the heaviest amount of fur in the canine world. The coat serves a purpose, because when the Komondor is guarding the livestock, he needs to deal with some dangerous enemies, and the coat should protect the Komondor from possible wolf's bites, and the bites would not penetrate the thick coat. Number 1. Transylvanian Hound. Probably the least known Hungarian dog breed is the Transylvanian Hound. Just like all the Hungarian dogs, even the Transylvanian Hound is a very courageous and fearless dog, traditionally used for hunting. The FCI describes this dog as good-natured, courageous and enduring. The Transylvanian Hound is also a very lively, fast and quick dog with strong prey drive and amazing sense of smell. They are also very loyal and devoted to its owner and family. As you can see, all the Hungarian dogs are working dogs. Some of them are traditionally used for herding, some for guarding the livestock, and some for hunting, but all of them have some working purpose, which helps the people of Hungary with their ordinary lives. Today, majority of those dogs are also living the life of family companions, and their popularity is rising all over the world. All the dogs in this video are very courageous and brave, but also totally devoted to its owners, and they make amazing companions. If you are more interested about some of these breeds, I have informative videos about most of them on this Roka Dog channel, so you can check them out. Tell me in comments which Hungarian dog breed is your favorite, which one do you own and what's your experience with it. If you are new on this channel, consider subscribing, turn the notifications on and check our Instagram, Facebook, links are in description. Thank you for watching, see you in the next video.